There's another battle ahead, Elizabeth. Very different than the one you fought. It's not about the distant hope of creating a new world. It's about preserving the one we have. My friends have a new mission. To spread the word and ask for help. They've taken it in stride. I think it's because they've always known what I've only just started to understand. That the people of this world have the strength to fight any battle. The ingenuity to solve any problem. The courage to overcome any obstacle. And the resilience. Rise after any setback. As for me, I can't say I'm not afraid. What lies ahead will be harder than anything we've faced before. But I know I can put the fear aside. Because for the first time in my life, I feel like I'm not alone.
Oh. Their kindness calls to me. I have to block it out. My voice has grown so somber. These words don't seem like mine. But the iron won't subside. No matter, no matter what I try. My soul.
hearts are full of flowers. My ears are full of songs. My heart is sad enough. I'd rather just be you.